Welcome friends to your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Love. Today in this episode, I am going to speak about Moringa. Moringa obtains its name from Tamil word Muringai, means twisted pod. Be it in pickle, sambar, meat curry, soups, pickles, it is known for its unique flavor. Its botanical name is Moringa oleifera. In English or in our slang, we call it as drumstick. It is a drought resistant tree, belongs to the family of Moringaceae. Yeah, India, Philippines, Sri Lanka, Malaysia and Taiwan are the large producers of this crop. Drumstick is a fast growing tree and widely cultivated for its seed pod, leaves and especially the moringa powder, etc. So now drumstick is also known as Shevaga in Marathi, Shajan in Hindi, Moringa in Tamil, Moringa in Malayalam, Munagakaya in Telugu. It's a highly prized tree, superfood that can beat chronic diseases. Yeah, the drumstick tree is embedded with profuse nutrients and antioxidants that offers a plethora of wellness incentives. So let me speak about the nutritional facts of Moringa. Leaves are most nutrient part of the plant, finest source of calcium, selenium, magnesium, etc. So now finally let me come to the uses of Moringa. Yeah, it has got plenty of uses. First, it strengthens the bones because of calcium content, iron content, phosphorus. Good for your bones. It increases your immune system during this pandemic time. You can consume the leaf powder or the leaf juice. High on vitamin C and antioxidants. It is anti-inflammatory and antibacterial. Yeah, it can lessen the symptoms of asthma, cough, wheezing and respiratory problems. It promotes gut health. Blessed with B vitamins like thymine, riboflavin and etc. improves your gut health. It regulates hypertension. The goodness of bioactive compounds present in Moringa can improve your blood circulation. Yeah, and it can regulate your hypertension. Improves your kidney health. Regular addiction of drumstick in the diet may help in reducing development of kidney stones in the bladder. This is going to be interesting. Keep watching the video till the end. If you are not subscribed, please subscribe, like and share. It lowers the risk of cancer. Regular addition of drumstick in your meal can boost antioxidants. The abundance of vitamin A, C, beta carotene and others can suppress the formation of cancer cells. It improves the liver health. The liver is a vital organ. Yeah, the regular consumption of drumstick is valuable in shielding the liver against the damage caused by anti-tubercular drugs and speeds up the healing process. Cures edema. Edema is a condition where fluid buildup takes place in tissues of the body and it is painful. Yeah, drumstick can bring down this fluid buildup. Next, fights infection. The potent antifungal, antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties of drumstick are efficient in battling infections caused by E. coli and other things. Regulates diabetes. Drumstick being naturally low in calories, heaped with essential minerals, vitamins and fibers, good for diabetic patients. Promotes good vision. The richness of antioxidants in drumstick is beneficial in treating cataracts and dry eyes. Yeah, drumsticks are beneficial for pregnancy and lactation. It enhances the skin health. Moringa is now a popular ingredient in most of the beauty products, which promotes skin glow and health owing to its incredible nutritional profile. Delays sign of aging. Moringa oil and leaf powder work as amazing natural remedy to lessen wrinkles, blemishes, and firms up the skin tone. Reduces acne. The potent antibacterial properties of Moringa are effective in preventing acne breakouts. Yeah, those who are particularly worried about beauty and beauty products, drumstick is very, very essential. Drumstick for improving sperm count and vitality. Drumstick is highly prized vegetable for its immense nutrient. It's time-tested remedy for improving vitality and sexual vigor. Yeah, and also drumstick is used in various recipes. Drumstick is a wonderful plant used and recommended in Ayurveda, known for its flowers, known for its seeds, seed oil, leaves powder, etc. So use it and reap its benefits. Thank you for watching my channel. Thank you. If you are not subscribed, please subscribe. Thank you.